There were three musicians named Jimmy Rogers. We talked about the singing brakeman. And there was another one who had a big hit with a song called Honeycomb. We're not concerned with either of them today. We're concerned with the other Jimmy Rogers. He played guitar with Muddy Waters and the classic Chicago blues band Muddy Leonard in the 50s.
Oh, yeah.
Muddy's band was ruthless and sharp, and Jimmy Rogers was a big part of it. Made a few records on his own. Songs like Act Like You Love Me, Sloppy Drunk, Backdoor Friend, and this next song, Walking By Myself. It has an amazing harmonica solo from Big Walter Horton. Here's Walter, along with Jimmy Rogers, Walking By Myself.
Can I do walking by myself? I hope you understand. I just want to be your lover man.
Can I do walking by myself? I hope you understand. I just want to be your loving man.
Jimmy Rogers, and let's not forget Big Walter Horton playing like his life depended on it. Walking by myself on Theme Time Radio Hour.